And set them down. Here we go. We're going to jump. Got to go low to get high. So get down there. Use those arms. Keep your abs in. Every time you go down, try to get that back knee floating just like 1 inch off the ground. Here we go. Set them down. You guys are gorgeous. Every bit of muscle is showing. Good. She's landing toe ball heel. Turn that toe forward for me a little more. There you go. Your toe facing directly forward. You're pressing up through that heel. You're squeezing. Let's have a little look. Charisse is left. Exhale on that lift.
Keep breathing.
We got this. Yes, King. Keep breathing. One more. Breathing. Good, this is perfect. Good, Noah. So, let's go. You got long legs. Jump. I want to see you get off the ground. Bend that knee. And up. Come on. Yes, there it is. That's what I want. You're so much stronger than you think. So use it and work through it. Drive that leg up. Come on, you guys. Every time. Good. Emily, get that loose leg straight for me. Winners are not people who never fail, you guys. They're people who never quit. We all fail at some time. It's okay. You get back up. Then on the way up, you're going to activate your inner thighs. We want those toes. Let's go. Yes. Yes, game. If halfway through you get tired, just come up to the handles a little bit so that you make it a little easier, but you're still doing the work. We're breathing. We're working. We're in that. Yes. Just for 10, because I can. Come on.
Come on.
Keep going. You got it. Let's go, cupcake. Flatten out your back. Emily, that's gorgeous. Draw this up ever so slightly.